This building, I believe, was made in 1901, and it was made as a movie theater. It was the epicenter for a town. 1920s, they built the bowling alley. So they had the movie theater and the bowling alley. So we were the epicenter for it all. Eventually, it became an archery store, a clothing store, an Italian restaurant. But the bowling alley's always been downstairs. I believe in the 1960s, they had the pin setter machines put in. So prior to that, they actually had the boys downstairs pin setting. We bought it 2015. And the prior owner had it closed for 10 years. It was very, very bad. The last owner, who did have it for about 5 years, didn't really maintain it at all. He just kind of ran it. So there's a lot of duct tape and, you know, a lot of disrepair, and the USBC wasn't gonna sanction us anymore based on how bad it was. So when we bought it, he called us and said, "I'm really sorry, I can't unless you do everything that needs to be done." So that's when we had the Save the Lanes benefit. And we had the town pull together and save our lanes. And they did it, and here we are today. It took a while for the town to get to know us. We also weren't born here. And small towns like this, you know, they're pretty, you know, very shy about accepting new people. And so, but we've really made a name for ourselves out here, and people love us. And I think that's how it ended up happening. Word of mouth, people love us. So it just goes from there, so.